I'm Barry. How are you? I'm good. All right, talk to you later. Sorry, was on my earpiece. Hi, I'm Barry. I'm back to tell you all about the new cool gift you got from the Hatzalah Milava Malka. That's right. It's a big black box. Why, you're confused. What is it? I'll show you. The first thing you have to do is figure out how to open it. I finally found two clips. But that didn't work. It's so small, you can't put anything in it. You could barely put your new EPX 6000 in it. It sticks out. On the sides, you'll find zippers, conveniently located. Inside, you'll find some books. You'll find a puzzle, big fluffy black thing. You find the big fluffy blue thing, a smaller box inside the box. And what's even cuter, a little baby suitcase. Isn't the baby suitcase so cute? And look, a grandson suitcase. That is really cool. Now, you're probably thinking, what is all this? This is the perfect gift to go with your jump bag. It's called the Jump Bag Accessory Kit. The Jump Bag Accessory Kit, or Jump Bag. It has everything you need for your transports, especially those long distance ones that go all the way to Mount Sinai, or even the local ones that go to Columbia. This little guy is perfect for packing your svarim. It's really a shaving kit, but we don't shave in Hatzalah. And you put it in here. The bigger bag is where you pack all your snack and nosh. Now the ring has lots of snack and nosh, but it doesn't have any sandwiches or diet soda. You have a puzzle when you get bored on the way to the hospital, and a book to read when you're bored on the way back from the hospital. For those long transports, for when you get cold, a nice warmy fleece that you can wear to show that you're a proud member of Hatzalah. And you can also show that you're sponsored by the Fountain View. And finally, don't forget your talis, your tefillin, and your sitter. Now what's in this mysterious box? It's a flashlight, so you could learn Torah while a patient is sleeping. A phone charger device, so you could let your wife know that you'll be back tomorrow. Call going to the city. Unit 613 is responding. I'm ready for the call. Titzkel Mitzvahs.
Hello, everybody.